you're out of time. There's nowhere to run. Ah, your fear is quite a sight for... And don't think you can call for help. Now who's a brave little soul? There's no weapon that can stand against me.
I'll help you, Mom.
With my newfound powers, you thought you could poison my own son? What will you do? Hide a... Well, let me shine a light. Your only hope is to take a starship and ride so far that I can...
Congratulations, Portal Master. You may now open a portal back to your home.
We can't leave without Seth. Do you need a portal? Just show me where.
Sarah, I need help. There must be a first aid kit here somewhere. Please, hurry. Thank you. I feel a little better. Here, take this and bring me my holographic camera. Banishing Cain lies in the cosmos. You recall the ride that brought you here in the first place. You need to go past that, and I'll give you the key to the gate. Go past the popcorn stand. Remember, Thomas can't use the... Once you see the birdhouse, you'll know you're... Don't be distracted by the pretty pony. Head straight for the tree carousel. You'll find the tree beside the House of Horrors, because, you see, Cosmos Park is a portal itself. I'll stay here, lying in wait underneath the I'll hold off Cain as long as I can, but eventually...
Are you all right?
Yeah, Mom, I'm fine. I just need to give the portal thing a rest for a while.
Thank you.
Mom.
Feel what?
I can feel it.
That's
cool. Don't worry, Mom.
Humbled, but not beaten, Seth found Kane's next target. It was going to be planet Earth. In secret, Seth traveled to Earth. Once there, he managed to warn the Earthlings of Kane's impending attack. Cain was driven off and separated from his son. This peace would not last. Cain plotted his revenge.
The device is ours. I hope this works.
What? You think you could stop me? You're no son of mine. This ends now.
Mom, no! You won't get away with this, Cain. Take that. that.
How dare you!
Right?
I'm fine, Thomas. I'm fine.
Thank you, Thomas. With Cain defeated and banished, his tyranny finally comes to an end. I will go now to Nenshe, then Gariza, and so on. Many worlds need rebuilding now.
Farewell, Seth, and good luck.
I'm sorry I ran away, Mom. I won't ever do it again.
Is that a promise, young man?
Yep.
Well, I'm sorry I didn't tell you the truth. I promise to never do that again. Do over?
Do over. Can we go home now?
Of course, hon.
But can we get some ice cream first? You burned my cookies, remember?
I'll see what I can do.